Hey everyone, Steve Patterson here from PhotoshopEssentials.com. If you've been frustrated with the changes to free transform in Photoshop CC 2019, there's good news. Adobe has updated Photoshop with a new option called Use Legacy Free Transform that lets you switch back to the classic or legacy free transform behavior. In this video, I'll show you how to make sure that your copy of Photoshop CC is updated to the version you need, and I'll show you where to find this great new feature. So, for years, if we pressed Ctrl-T or Command-T on a Mac to bring up the Free Transform command, the default behavior of Free Transform was to scale images non-proportionally, dragging a corner handle, a top or bottom handle, or a side handle would let you freely scale and reshape the image without worrying about the original aspect ratio. To scale the image proportionally, you had to press and hold your Shift key as you dragged one of the corner handles. But in CC 2019, all of that changed. Suddenly, dragging any handle without holding Shift scaled the image proportionally. And holding Shift now scales non-proportionally. In other words, it's completely backwards from what it's been for years, and many longtime Photoshop users were left feeling frustrated. Thankfully, Adobe listened, and we now have a new option that lets us restore the original free transform behavior. To use it, the first step is to make sure that your copy of Photoshop CC is up to date. To do that, open the Adobe Creative Cloud app and make sure the Apps category is selected at the top. Then scroll down to Photoshop CC and look at the version number beside its name. The version number should say 20.0.5 or higher. If you don't see the version number, hover your mouse cursor over the words Photoshop CC and it should pop up. If you're running an earlier version and you see an update button instead of an open button, click update and then wait for the update to finish. Mine is already updated, so I'll just minimize the app. Then open Photoshop's Preferences. On a Windows PC, go up to the Edit menu in the menu bar. On a Mac, go up to the Photoshop CC menu. Then choose Preferences, and then General. Then in the Preferences dialog box, select Use Legacy Free Transform. Don't worry about the message that says the change will take effect the next time you start Photoshop. There's no need to restart Photoshop for this to work. Just click OK to close the dialog box. Then select the Free Transform command by going up to the Edit menu and choosing Free Transform, or by pressing Ctrl-T or Command-T on a Mac. And now when you drag the handles, you're back to the original Free Transform behavior. Dragging any handle on its own will scale the image non-proportionally. And to scale proportionally, hold Shift as you drag a corner handle. And regardless of which version of Free Transform you're using, you can always press and hold the Alt key or the Option key on a Mac to scale the image from its center. And there we have it! That's how to bring back the original Free Transform behavior in the latest version of Photoshop CC. As always, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And check out my website, PhotoshopEssentials.com, where you'll find hundreds of Photoshop tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'm Steve Patterson from PhotoshopEssentials.com.